Yeah.
Good Lord gave you a gift. You put it in your hand.
Cricket's stealing my food. That's okay. She's cute anyway.
By late 2003, Diamond Vinnie formed Cricket. Damage Plan, releasing their debut album, Newfound House, in early 2004.
It was weird for the fans. You know, they wanted Pantera. I mean, you've been serving people Coca-Cola for 200 years, and then all of a sudden you tell them
wipe your mouth.
Changing the flavor, and it's not going to be called Diet Rock, you know?
Dimebag had made his peace with the perils of Pantera, but his contentment.
Cricket, you're so bad.
Here. On December 8th, 2004, Damage Plan was wrapping up a two-month club tour at the Alrosa Villa in Columbus, Ohio. But the gig would quickly turn
cute?
Tragic.
Just eating my breakfast.
10 seconds into the set, 25-year-old ex-Marine Nathan Gale stormed the stage, brandishing a 9mm pistol.
God, this screams.